by his side, there stood a preacher, ere his soul should pass away. And he faintly whispered, "Parson," as he clutched him by the hand. "Oh, parson, tell me quickly, will my soul pass to the Southland?" My soul passed to the Southland through old Virginia Grand. Will I see the hills of Georgia and the green fields of see that little church house where I pledge my heart and hand? Oh, parson, tell me quickly, will my soul pass through the South? Dear old Dixie,